The truth is, I'm a serial griller. Hello, dear Bums and Bumbles. Bum Chef is back, this time bringing you a grilling special. Barbecue special with what I call the best possible way to grill a burger. What we need is minced meat, 100% beef, for what will it be in the end? 6 burgers. I take 700 grams. Rocket, salad, buffalo, mozzarella, small cocktail tomatoes, of course bacon and cheddar cheese, also eggs, and for seasoning, salt, pepper, bell pepper powder. Begin with the minced meat, we add the eggs. Next, pepper and salt. A lot of the red bell pepper powder. We mix it with our bare hands. Always use your bare hands if you can. From this meat dough, let's call it a dough, we form the patties. As you can see, we got 5 instead of 6, but that's perfect because now everyone is a bit thicker and that's always good. So, now comes the special magic thing. We add olive oil. We coat them in olive oil. Spread it with your bare fingers. Put them on the grill with the oil upside down. So, why did we add the oil? For this, I prepared some special science cards. So, let Professor Bumchef explain you what will happen now. We have the meat. It's covered up in oil. This oil will dribble down, as you can see, it will dribble down, and it will land on the coal. This will happen with a big and now the very special and important thing happens. The oil burns and flies up as smoke, and this smoke will reach deep into the meat and will give it the best possible taste a burger from a grill can have. While the meat is on the grill, we will continue with the other ingredients. First, onions. Cut them in thick discs. Same goes for the tomatoes. Rocket stays as it is. Next comes the buffalo mozzarella. Everything back into the bowls because we need the space. Okay, there's not much left to do. Cutting the buns. As you can see, this is not really a bun, it's a bread. It's olive bread. They have baked olives into the bread and spread some rosemary over it. Thank you. Before you flip them, of course you have to add another shot of olive oil on top of everything. As you can see, there's a huge fucking lot of smoke, but that's what makes the taste. So everything that makes the taste is a good thing, no matter if it annoys the neighbors or the breeze. The taste is what the most important thing is. Okay, we continue with the bread, because we don't take it just as it is. We add, surprise, oil to them. For this I have prepared an chili oil. It's olive oil with chili peppers inside them. You have to leave them at least 1 month to spread their aroma. And now we can pour it on the bread and spread it. Take as much of the chili oil as your heart can handle or as your tongue can handle from the hotness. This concludes the preparations, so everything we have to do now is wait for the patties to become ready. Okay, well, I would call them ready to serve. Now we build our burger. We start with a rocket. Then come the tomatoes. This is when the patty gets added. The cheese, while this thing is still hot. On top of that, the mozzarella. And now that we have the space on the grill, we add the onions and the bacon. Both needs only a few seconds. The onion disc comes now atop the mozzarella. Atop of that, we add the bacon. Only the top bun gets on the grill as well. And now we can conclude the first burgers. Let's take a fine look at what we have done here. Ain't that beautiful? I can't wait to taste them. And here comes the big moment. The Bum Chef Original Grill Burger. You have to try this. And remember, if you don't like it, there's something wrong with you.